The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the WWE Universal Championship!
Viva la raza!
One of the all-time greats, the Hall of Famer, Latino Heat! You know, guys, a lot of people in the WWE Universe live by John Cena's hustle, loyalty, respect mantra. I prefer Eddie myself. Lie, cheat, and steal.
You know, if you talk to some folks in the backstage area, they'll tell you they see Eddie Guerrero as an underdog. But remember the time he beat Brock Lesnar to win the WWE Championship?
I call that match fire, and it's still the highlight of my entire career. The night that Eddie shot Brock Lesnar. He's held tag team titles in the European title, the U.S. title, the Intercontinental title, and again, the WWE title. Can Eddie do it again tonight?
Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles, each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. Lock up against Eddie Guerrero, defending against Guerrero family values, or lack thereof.
Introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth Rollins!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Quick strike to the lower body. Sent hard to the outside.
This superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, God.
Two.
Boom.
The
challenger's looking shaken.
Oh, right to the back.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Corey, you've been in the ring against him before. How do you tackle a brilliant tactician like Seth Rollins?
Well, hindsight's 20/20, but you do it by playing spoiler, Cole. You have to do everything you possibly can to disrupt Rollins' plans to get him off balance. No strategy's totally surefire, so you have to find the holes in Rollins' machination. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Devastating kick.
Just breaking down the opponent.
In this.
There it is. Snap suplex.
All the way up and the
big time power.
That was one of those power bombs that would shorten someone's career.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Unleashing the strikes.
Kicked in the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special, yes.
Being put into knots.
The architect gonna have to design a...
Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful skip.
Big forearm.
Nasty kick to the face.
Oh, no.
Stop right to the belly.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Able to counter.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Oh, that can rock you.
And Seguirian finds his mark.
Oh. Is this really going to happen?
And now latching on.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
Oh, look at this.
Trying to turn it around. Impressive was that.
And scissor into the takedown.
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Steer clear of that. These two having an answer for everything.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh!
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
The champ looking worn out.
Big assault from Guerrero. He knows now is the time to cook with gas.
Oh, wow.
Still look at that horrible gash on Seth's face.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Wow, what agility.
He ran the apron.
Oh, straight to the floor. And that prevents Eddie's attack.
Getting tossed. However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going.
Eddie with a reversal.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Drag.
position. The lasso from El Paso. The architect going to have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running out.
Sweet. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Going up top.
They're not high. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had him. Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
Boom. Jarring impact. Kick lands.
Uh-oh.
Fighting back with a counter. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Corey,
brilliant. There it is. Boom, nice. That's one of my favorite of all time here, Byron.
The lasso from El Paso.
My body is not meant to bend that way.
And he finds a way to survive.
That's going to sting. Eddie gets countered. Design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick. Time is running out.
Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape. Oh, God. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex. Now hooking him up. Face first. Driven down.
Well, I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Rollins with the stunt.
And oh wow, look at the visible damage to Eddie's face now.
Cover!
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Universal Champion.